How to find the units digit of something like this, a standard GMAT question. Here is a simple three-step approach. Step 1, consider only the last digit of the base. So for example, if it is 38, 3 doesn't matter, it is 8 that matters. So the base is only 8. Next, find the remainder when power is divided by 4. So in this case, 175 divided by 4, find the remainder, call it R. And step 3 is simply b raised to power r. That's all. A small tip is to find the remainder of a number when it is divided by 4. You don't have to divide the entire number, just divide the last two digits. So see, 38 raised to power 175. Step 1, base is 8. Step 2, remainder of 175 with 4, or simply 75 with 4, is 3. Step 3, simply 8 raised to power 3, 512, and therefore the last digit is 2. You even don't have to find 8 cube. You can do 8 into 8, 64, and 4 into 8 is 32. So the last digit is going to be 2. Let's take another example very quickly. First step, base is 7. Step 2, remainder of 3958 with 4 is 2. Step 3, 7 square 49. So the answer is 9. One exception though, whenever the remainder is 0, take the remainder as 4. Let's take an example, 32 raised to power 1240. Step 1, the base is 2. Step 2, the remainder is turning out to be 0. We won't take 0, we'll take it as 4. Step 3, 2 raised to power 4 is 16, and therefore the last digit is 6. One more very quickly. Step 1, the base is 8. Step 2, the remainder is 0, so we take it as 4. Step 3, 8 raised to power 4, and the last digit is therefore 6. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.